when you get to the NLL Finals, both teams are extremely good, right? Both teams have worked super hard to get here and to get to this point. So we know that no matter what, it's going to be an absolute dogfight of a series.
You know, opportunities like these don't come around often. We're here for one reason only, and that's to win a championship. Nothing's gonna be given to us and we have to earn it.
Every season, this is where you think you're gonna be and this is why you play.
Everything that happened before this doesn't matter. They're big, strong, fast, athletic, and they're first in the league for a reason. But I think if we play our game and have each other's backs, I think we're gonna be all right.
Does not get better than this. Banditland is rocking over 15,000 fans in Buffalo.
There's nothing like Banditland. Banditland is just—it's insane. You walk out on that floor, and just every person in the crowd is just screaming their heads off.
We've been waiting for this for so long, all season long. Two of the top teams in the league looking to finally get a championship back in each of their respective buildings.
Cannot wait for the opening face-off between the Mammoth and the Bandits.
Bandits defense certainly feeling themselves early. Just suffocating the defense. Anytime it looks like you have any space. The Buffalo Bandits love to score, and they love scoring in bunches. Luce in tight. Behind the back! What a goal! And another goal before the end of the first. Dane Smith. And that is just a perfectly executed shot. They're hoping their offense can burst through. Right now, some stingy D. Rolls one into the back of the net. Mammoth out of the corner, back to Robinson, and that seeps through. The Mammoth clawing the way back. Things starting to heat up here, John. That's what happens when there's a lot on the line. The NLL Cup, game one, been a beauty so far. Yeah, this Mammoth team just finds ways to win when it matters the most. But again, we've seen the same from Bandits, both these teams. Dylan Ward is going to need to make a couple more big stops like that to keep this Bandits offense at bay in the second half. This is why the Buffalo Bandits went out and drafted Nanakoke in the first round. He's at the fifth goal of the game. Just filthy stuff from Bird.
All Buffalo to start the third quarter.
Just when you think the Bandits have found a way to stifle what Colorado is attempting, well, the Mammoth get plucky. And the Mammoth pick up some steam in the fourth. Stan Williams again to bring it to another tie. Bandit land, can't believe it. Back at even, Smith trying to separate. Over to Nanakoke! Are you kidding me? This could come down to the last shot. 1-10 remaining in the fourth. Game one of the NLL final tied at 14. Buffalo and Colorado going right down to the wire. Zed Williams. On Friolo. Friolo pick. Williams shoots. That misses the mark. And with under a minute left, transition play. Reese in behind. What a time to get your first goal of the postseason. Nick Reese for home as his Bandits up by one. Find this under, things you love to see. A grit grinder, a hard-nosed defender like Nick Reese. In alone.
You know, under pressure, you know, Nick went in and next to vet, and he knew exactly what he was going to do. And I talked to him after the game. He said the way Ward was standing, it was perfect for his shot. You know, he uses that shot a lot in practice, and it was nice when he put that ball in the back of that. I was just hoping it went in, and was happy to see it across the board.
It's a nifty goal on the breakaway to lift his team in the last minute of game one of the NLL Cup Finals.
Even when we don't play our best, we found the way to win. That's a sign of a great team. When we go to Colorado, we gotta be better, all right? Their backs are against the wall. Teams step up and their backs the ball. We want to go to Colorado and beat them there. To Oka.
Yeah!
So there's a lot of pressure on the Faber team to win. And I thought our guys did a great job of fighting off a resilient team.
But again, we'll make some adjustments, watch the film, and we'll be ready for it.
But it's a tough place to win. We lost there. We have something to prove.